The $100 billion Tata Group on Thursday named Natarajan Chandrasekaran as the new chairman of its holding company, 3 months after firing its former chairman Cyrus Mistry. Giving details, one of the directors of Tata Sons, Ishaat Hussain, said,
"No, he's a remarkable choice in my opinion. And he's a great leader. He's a Tata man, Tata lifer. I've worked very closely with Chandra. And I think it's absolutely the perfect choice."
Chandrasekaran, who currently heads IT sourcing giant Tata Consultancy Services, will take over as the executive chairman from February 21.